power of Keras and TensorFlow is being used in this example to analyze security footage from outside my house.